We are going to enable your universal Windows applications to run in a window. And we're going to enable your users to find, discover, and run your Windows applications with the new Start menu.